of superconductivity, though is not completely understood, certain predictions, certain theoretical prediction suggest the behavior of superconducting state. Superconductivity is basically a low temperature phenomenon, and therefore it could be assumed that at such low temperatures, all the atoms, that is the ions, metal ions, are frozen at their respective lattice points. During this condition of the frozen state, if an electron gains entry, it experiences a Coulombic force of interaction at equal magnitudes from all metallic ions from the lattice point. Therefore, at a very localized point, when an electron is immediately surrounded by four neighborhood positive metal ions, the four positive metal ions tries to get closer to the electron. So let us suppose if electron 1, the purple point, the electron 1 was the first electron which gained entry into the lattice point. Due to this electron's presence at a particular localized region, the immediate four positive ions try to get closer to the electron. Therefore, there is a small lattice distortion felt there. The immediate electron, the second electron which now enters into the lattice, is easily driven towards the positive potential offered by the four ions instead of it experiencing a positive attraction towards any single ion. Due to this, the electron which is already trapped inside the positive potential, that is the electron 1, and the electron 2 gets combinedly locked inside the positive potential, which is known as Cooper pairs of electrons. So it is these Cooper pairs of electrons which always travel together, constituting superconductivity. That is the reason why the superconductor exhibits infinite flow of resistance, and the frozen state of the ions contribute for a zero resistance. This theory was proposed as the BCS theory, named after the three scientists who proposed this theory. So this is a very simple basic understanding of how superconductors conduct.